house, the windows are shut, the blinds laid down at the sill. The doors are locked, on your bed you lay motionless, offering us nothing at will. You speak of times when vanity was a sultry thing of the past. Slowly you lay awake, sleeping soundly ever so fast. You are just a little person wrapped up in your little head. And you think that love is fleeting when you ponder what all has been said. Your mirror is a fairy tale, a yarn spun by blissful eyes. The ones that you had told yourself that made you feel like you wanna die. Alas, I had some advice for you, but your hand has been pricked by a thorn. A flower that was a gift for you, you would not wear, you would not adorn. For you feel that you are special, even though you've trapped yourself inside. How can one pray for company and to her Romeo turn a blind eye? A mist of woe is sent to you in the moment that you've turned your cheek. A girl with such ambivalence and pride, a Romeo she'll never meet. I was once a sucker for you, now I can plainly see that you are just another fish I should have thrown right back in the sea. If there was ever a fish to catch that I feel was worthy to keep, I would mount it up on the wall for all of the world to see. But love is such a fickle thing, I will weep and I'll never rest till I can find emotion that's not based on inebriation and sex. The whole planet blindfolded by telephones and TV. With the right amount of love, we could just about solve anything. But alas, we're bound to burn, we're burdened, bludgeoned by ourselves. With eyes inside out, our minds, our own little taste of hell. I wrote a perfect song for you, it is the one that I am singing. A poem based on ignorance, the evidence is the arrogance you bleed. Your destiny is sent for you, you will forever stare at the sun. You must have burned your eyes somehow, little girl, I could have been the one.